So we as data collectors on the ground, we are visiting households, we are talking to people while we are collecting data. But what we have realized, there are some refusals at times. As somebody on the ground, is on the ground, I do request stakeholders to be always ensuring that the data they do provide are accurate and timely, and also not refusing to give data. Because if you refuse an officer sent to collect data for a particular purpose, that one you are curtailing development of the country. So I hope Nandi in general have not noticed a lot of problems, but only a few isolated areas here and there where a few people do just refuse to give data.
I'm appealing for people to give the data information that is required. At the same time, I'm also appealing to people, the locals here, to use that information that is available for their own planning in departments and also in institutions. That information is available with the status people, so they should go there and get that information so that they can use it for their planning of the institutions and the counters.